Sorry about that. Just had to take a phone call. Stacy background. Let's see if there's anything here. Oh, oh. Anything more? Yeah. So look, there's nothing behind there. Summer stuff. Maybe she came that way. I'm guessing that's everything from here. Look. Save up for that. He just fell over.
have Austin here, look. Never good when you hear that. Oh, I forgot. So, I'm pushing. There you go, set it up. Is he fighting somebody? It is. Fantastic. Are you fuckers behind me this time? Want it. was going to take us off there. There's that 21 request.
to the emissary leader. Cut it down on their gun. Emissary leader control the battle. This is our fight.
Thank you.
Quite a few superb things coming down here. I don't got much armor though. Level 21. That's pretty good. Yeah. This way over. There we are. Oh my god, one left. Generation now. Yeah, my camera.
That's the last of those, Darkspawn. Legion's in your debt, Inquisitor.
Look at this, Ren. It's ancient. Maybe 1,000 years old.
Any idea who built it, or why?
This Taig is on top of a Lyrium mine. According to the memories, the mine was destroyed by some unexplained disaster. The miners must have used this lift to reach the lower levels.
But we're not using it, right?
If there is a Titan causing earthquakes, it's down there.
I found this book with the emissary. The pages are mostly ruined, but a few are readable. See this line? I awoke to the singing stone. Our kingdom trembled at the Titan's hymn.
That reference to singing stone. I've been told that raw lyrium has a sound.
A hum. The mining caste follows it to find lyrium veins. They say it's the stone calling to them.
Perhaps it wasn't chance that the Quakes destroyed lyrium mines. Is it possible the Darkspawn or their emissary could also hear the song?
The stone would never call to those vile things. But that doesn't mean they can't hear her.
Darkspawn live and die by the Blight. They don't care for much else.
I didn't realize you knew so much about Darkspawn motives.
Not everything's a mystery, Volta. Some things are exactly as they appear.
And some things are not.
If similar quakes happened then, the people who lived here may have found a way to stop them.
I see no solution in the text, but it's practically dust. We're lucky any words survived.
Half a poem. Just what we needed.
Perhaps this will change your mind. Look here. It's the royal seal of Orsic Garal.
King Orsic Garal? That book belonged to a paragon? Maybe you are onto something, Volta.
Of course you'd take a dead man's word over mine. Always the traditionalist.
Hey, challenging tradition lost you a cushy position in Orzammar.
Does a king's book mean that much to you, Rin?
Paragons are the best of our people. They don't hand that title out to just anyone. Not even a king. Knowing it was Garal's book from the start would have saved us an argument.
As if you'd ever avoid an argument.
What does he mean you lost your position? I thought you were a shaper.
Not all shapers have the same duties. Mine were adjusted. When my superiors ordered me to remove an official record from the memories, I declined. We decided it would be best if I served the Shaperate here, finding history instead of recording it.
That record must have been important, to risk your position over it.
It was trivial, actually. A childhood friend of King Balin had ancestral ties to the Carta. But the truth is the truth, no matter how political it may be.
The Shaperate can erase official records. Aren't the memories permanent?
Sometimes erasing records is standard procedure. If a dwarf becomes casteless, they're struck from the memories. But I was asked to change a fact that someone important merely found inconvenient.
If the Shaperate is willing to erase memories, what would prevent them from covering up the existence of Titans?
Why would they do that?
Because someone in power demanded it.
It takes courage to challenge authority.
I suppose you would know. Some believe the past is what we make it. But we gain nothing from ignoring mistakes.
I'm sorry I brought it up. The earthquakes are what matters. I don't know where this lift leads, but we're about to find out the hard way. Get ready.
Thank you.
Victor earned your respect now, Yakar.
I was hoping for some gate keys there, but never mind.
What was that?
What was what?
Something moved. There. Light a torch.
So I can see us coming? Just stay close.
Nothing stopping us from going. Back up.
We're not going back up.
Just a suggestion.
We've gone past to the deep roads.
How can you tell? It's pitch black.
I can feel.
Something bugging on him. It's kind of cutscene.
Show yourselves!
So then I'll do it.
You deserved better. Ren never wanted this life. He was a cobbler, a good one. He joined the Legion to pay his father's debts. It kept his mother and brother from losing their caste. The poor and desperate here often sacrifice themselves for their family's future.
Ren was a good man. We'll honor his sacrifice.
He always seemed indestructible. The armor on these warriors. There's lyrium woven directly into the metal, and it's bonded to their skin. Impossible to remove, but I know what we'd find underneath. These are dwarves. Ren was killed by our own kind.
They don't look like any dwarves I've ever met.
Me neither. It just doesn't make sense. We've done nothing to them. I won't leave Ren like this. We must return him to the stone. Thrastonsha Saroka. I'll see this through, Ren. I promise.
Well, we'll see how far we get.
Anything standing between us and the Titan will regret it.
Just getting gold for them.
Thank you.
So. Look at these things. So it's only be one.
Like the Wall of Memories in Orzammar, but ancient, very ancient. The words seem based in Dwarven, but I barely recognize this dialect.
Can you translate any of it?
Only fragments. The language is very different from what we speak today. This word keeps appearing. Sha-Bretal. I believe it means revered defenders.
What needs to be protected all the way down here?
Isatanol. Isatanol. Cut our tongues. Entomb our bodies. Watch over the Titan until it stirs. So the warriors who attacked us must be the Sha-Bretal. And they're protecting a Titan.
Are you all right, Walter?
I can hear Ren's objections. Let's keep moving. If more of these memories exist, they may have the answers we need.
And we'll do that in another video.